It is usually a shopping complex for most Pretoria residents, but SuperSport United used it differently to promote its international game against ENPPI from Egypt in CAF Confederation Cup. Jetstar combined with SuperSport to bring about entertainment. The crowd of at least 30 people was entertainment by live DJ performance and football freestylers. The marketing manager, however, believes the game is not about SuperSport only, but South Africa as a whole.
We represented the country, it's no longer about SuperSport United. And then this will help the country in those players playing at Bafana Bafana level to know what's happening. You know, the coaches, they always complain that we don't take this serious. We say we are serious, we want to go to the group stage of the tournament.
In a bid to gain larger audience attendance of the game, free tickets were given.
You may know SuperSport as a local team, but unusually it is flying its wings internationally.